Hey everybody, the awesome video I live here. Welcome back to more Smorgasbord 2. And we actually hit this thing at the end, but there's one thing we have to show you.
It's right here.
You have to hit that thing
that
to
block.
Be able to get out of the rolling thing. So
and then you come this way.
Or you can land on that ramp thing right there. Oh boy.
Yeah. Come along, jump at it. Make sure you don't shake accidentally. Why didn't you do a normal jump?
I don't know! Come on!
Well, we know how to do it now. So, we just need to get to the end of that block, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully we can show you how to do it, how it's done.
Yeah. Maybe that's the thing. Yeah.
Oh boy, you look like you still are. But at least you know how to do it.
So you hit that?
Yeah, you hit that, and then long jump. Also hit that too. Yeah. What did you do that?
I don't know.
Just try and do a normal jump, okay?
Okay, well your normal jumps failed. Plus.
Yeah. I'm bad at aiming, okay? Yeah. The bad thing is you can't like get rid of your power up and
then you start
shaking. And you also can't like shake. I ordered you to get it out of dungeon! This is very interesting. This is why we have trouble with getting the starting. You know, I don't have much to do with my system. Yeah. Oh, that was really close.
Really close.
Man. I'll try and log jump from there.
Let's see where it's at.
Right there.
Okay.
Try and log jump from there. Oh, finally! Finally! That was just wow. Oh boy. Oh, we got so many star bits while doing that. Oh man. Okay. No, I mean, do you remember this galaxy? Yeah. Oh boy. I do those at the same time. That was funny.
I think it's
dang it.
Okay. Backflip.
Oh yeah. Almost done. I tell you, these green stars are like really tedious to get. It's like so hard. It takes a lot of practice and it's even tedious.
A couple of them are hard.
Yeah, a lot of them are hard. But for the most part, well, at least we know that there's going to be a star in this area, so at least that helps us. Go down, go left and down.
Okay.
See, there's still that one.
Okay, sounds good.
There's two green stars. Green star number one. I wonder if there's any stars in that area. Grab that. Oh yeah, I see it! It's at the left. It's right there. Just shake and let go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Easy one. Pretty easy.
This is the last world before special.
Go, go.
This way?
Go. Oh man, okay, shake, shake, shake. Okay. Don't shake. I think there might be one here. Oh, there it was, there it is, see? It's right there, oh, see, I was right. Oh, there we go. I was right, I was just going to check and see if there was anyone there, but I was right. The purple pine one. Boy, this is gonna be hard. Oh yeah, I remember one green star.
Okay, there's one up there.
Oh yeah, there's one. I remember one green star being like ridiculously hard, like really hard.
Do you remember where it was at?
Kind of like close to the end. Oh
yeah.
Yeah. What if there's one green star, like, right still around here somewhere? That was really close. Almost heard like a glitch.
There it is,
I see it, Okay. Yeah, I kind of remember that one. If we're lucky, we can get seen in another 2 weeks. We are three. Yeah. Oh boy.
Let's see how speedily you can run.
I don't know.
Let's get it.
Where'd you first, like, heard it, like, you know, puns? heard of those. They're not just like, you don't have to like, you don't have to be like a YouTube person. Except do not die. That's the main thing.
Wait, it's not by jumping off one of those things.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh yeah, you like glide
in. Yeah, is it this one? I think it's like really hard to jump. Because I remember it took me so long to do it. He acts like he got burned by, like,
weird
playing.
Oh, geez.
What's he doing? Yeah, I know where it is. It's like pretty much at the end of the level. Who's firing now?
There it is.
Yeah, I remember. This one took me like forever to try and do
this. You have to jump off of those things to get
it. Yeah, you have to like do like a
or
like
off long of one
jump.
Of these?
Yeah. I'll be like so amazed if I actually got this on my first try. That was like so close!
I'd say make sure you're in the middle of that thing when you're fighting it. I think that'll help.
Remember that one?
Yeah, I remember that one. That was good.
You did that one with this one with me?
Oh man.
Dang it!
Well, I don't think you might have gotten short, could it?
Maybe. I probably didn't get it, but we do. Now there's one up way over there.
Careful.
I got crushed.
Yeah, okay. Shortcut for nothing. Okay, come a little bit. Okay, that was about right. Oh, you jumped too soon.
This is bad.
Go back that way. I'd be able to wait even longer.
Yep, I know, this is pretty, really hard. Yeah! Okay, I could have like two more.
How many times do you die for?
Thank you. still a noob. I'm a noob, you're a noob, everyone's a noob. Even the pros can be noobs at times. Like me. You're not even a pro at all. Because you don't practice as much as I do. Goodness, that took like forever. Well, we are done with this groaning session, so stay tuned for more Super Mario Galaxy 2. Goodbye.